Hey guys, what's up? Blue Mew42 here. I just got back home and I'm starting the hunt again. And I went and I bought a Mimikyu box. And I'm going to be opening this while I hunt.
So,
we have officially done our first encounter right now.
I just need to write this down.
Alright, there we go. We're at our second encounter now. I'll start unpackaging it, so it'll be easier to get to when we're actually ready to open it. There we go. I'm going to see if I can... Well, I may or may not do a giveaway again. I'm going to... Yeah, I actually am. I'm going to give away the Mimikyu promo and a Ultra Rare. It's not going to be a huge giveaway, but it'll be a little giveaway. So, well, I'm not doing it today, though. Not on this video. Unless I do find the Dratini. I'm going to be doing something called the Dratini giveaway. Pretty sick, right?
You gotta admit, this Shiny Dratini giveaway is gonna be sick. Find Shiny Dratini.
It's gonna give away things.
Bam!
Just for finding a Pokemon.
Alright, we might as well just open one pack to get a taste of the deliciousness.
I don't know. I'm just saying things now.
Here's the
badly warped Mimikyu Holo. Oh, maybe I should turn on my leg. That did not really help. But there it is. Badly warped. The Mimikyu pin.
Pretty sick.
Just because, you know, good luck, I'm just gonna give away this code right here for a Mimikyu pin collection box. And
your three packs. So we're going to open it like this. Alright, so newest to oldest. So
we're gonna open a pack of Sun and Moon. And I just realized my phone is on low battery. So that means the camera is not gonna last for very long. We're not gonna be very fun. Here's the code for the first pack. Hopefully I don't have terrible luck. It's 4, if I remember correctly. Alright.
And here we go. We just turn off the lamp. Bam. Water energy.
Nice. I love water. Switch. Why does he name it? Pukumuku. Big Malasana, Morlul, Skarmory, Poliwag, or should I say Poliswag, Sandygast, Eevee.
Is that a rare? It's gotta be a rare. Yeah, reverse rare.
Hirayama and a rare.
Here's a lantern regular rare.
Alright, so we just opened our first pack. We didn't get anything, but that's just, you know, that's how it rolls with first packs. Get nothing. We're gonna take a little break before we open our next pack. Ah, it's beginning to rain. Shiny Dratinis love the rain. You know, I guess. But I'm just making stuff up right now. I hope it's true. Shiny Dratinis love the rain. Bam. Shiny Pokemon love the rain. Especially Shiny Dratinis. Making that statement right now, hoping that the shiny will be a Shiny Dratini.
So we still got two packs.
Two fresh packs. This one looks like it has extra, look at this.
I have no idea. Look at this. This one's just like... Oops, I accidentally clicked attack.
or fight. I'm not going to do that right now because, you know, I'm too lazy. We'll open the next pack at 20. So we're at 6 right now.
So, quite the short chain, if you ask me. Wimbo Wambo.
There's the 11. Just kidding. 7. 7-11.
Nice. So hopefully we can get the Shiny Dratini so we can do the Shiny Dratini giveaway on this video. If not, that's fine. We're just gonna do it on a different one. Once I find the Dratini at least. Okay. Okay, it's the regular Poliwhirl.
Okay. I really wonder what's in this pack. It looks like it has way too much. Or like something missing from inside of it or something.
What are you doing, Parker? What are you doing? You eating the plastic? Oh, okay. He always does stuff like this. Bam! Ninth encounter. Regular Rasculin!
Oh my gosh, it's so amazing.
Oh yeah, I did this joke in the corrupted video.
So, I'm just gonna redo the joke because, you know, you guys never got to see it, and, might as well, am I right?
Oh, wait.
Oh my gosh, it's a Shiny Dratini. Whoa.
Oh. Look, it's about to sparkle. That was a good joke.
And I did not mark that on the counter, did I? So, we have 10 on the encounter counter.
The encounter counter! Bam, drum solo right there.
Find. I hope it's a Shiny Dratini, so, you know, the hour and 36 minutes of previous film doesn't go to waste.
Well, yeah, it already went to waste.
I hope that it's not for nothing right now.
Okay, 11 encounters.
Oh, this is Shiny Dratini. No, it's not. Okay.
So, yeah.
That was a very long video. There was this one part where I was super tired. So, I was just like, I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm so tired. What I'm doing right now either. I'm just always like this, okay?
Oh yeah, I didn't mark this one on the counter.
Encounter counter. Right, well, encounters on the counter counter counter. The counter of counters encounter. Countering counters. Countering. Counter. I don't know. Come on, Shiny Dratini. To shine your suit. Okay. Whoa, man. Okay, I've already done that joke twice. I should probably stop.
Okay.
14 encounters on the counter. Encounter. Okay, I still don't know what I'm doing. I really hope I get at least one ultra rare from the box, because I've had a ultra rare drought. I discussed that in the hour 36 minute video that was corrupted.
Haven't pulled anything since this guy right here.
Not really mad, that guy's awesome, but I'm still upset that I have been pulling the wrong packs since Sceptile.
That we've done 16 encounters.
Four more, and we open our second pack. The super,
like, extra. Look at this. Like, the extra big pack. It's gonna have all the ultra rares. The whole pack's gonna be misprint ultra rares or something. I know. I just know it already. I know it.
The pack itself weighs like 43 pounds.
So heavy.
Nah, it's pretty much the same weight as any other pack, but still.
Alright. 17 encounters. No, wait, that's 18. Right? Yeah, that's 18. So two more.
I don't know. I'm just not mathing correctly today.
Well, bam! 19 encounters. One more before we open the super weird, like, fleshy pack. It's gonna have all the secret rares and ultra rares, trust me. Every single card's gonna be a secret rare. Stop raining. Shiny Dratini's love the sun. There's our 20th encounter. We're about to open this pack.
One was in this regular basketball and close the DS on the 21st. So we don't exactly know what we get. This is a plastic bag.
I don't know why it's on my desk,
but it is. I was moving it out of the way. I was kind of touching my DS.
Alright, now it's gonna.
Now we won't know what we get until we, you know, watch.
Here we go, the super weird plushie pack.
Alright, here's the code. Ba-da-ba-da. Four. Okay. And here we go. So, fighting energy. Ultra Ball. Corsola, double colorless energy,
Alolan Grimer, Togedemaru, Stuffle, Marini,
Dupiter, Grubbin, and, oh, whoa, nice, I told you it's gonna have all the ultra rares right there,
I told you, I should have brought some sleeves, shizzle. Oh, shizzle, I can't find it.
Oh, no, wait, I forgot. I have a bunch of sleeves and this little tin over here. So let me get over there and tin. Oh, shoot, I dropped it. tin just exploded on the ground.
Oh, well, at least I got a... So I'll just pick that up later, because I don't want to keep you guys waiting.
Nice Groudon sleeve. Bam. Just gonna put that right next to the Pikachu secret rare, the only secret rare I've ever pulled. Other than the Sun and Moon ones, which don't really count. Alright, it's a Polygon. So that's our first encounter. Oh yeah, special shout out to the cheese flavored Magikarp. I was on a call with him yesterday and he was playing Mega Man. And I felt like he was going insane, so, yeah. Let's wish him luck for his mental therapy. Dun, 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 dun. We're at 23 encounters. You know what? I'll open the pack. Yeah. You know, I don't want to keep you guys waiting. We just got an awesome pull, and now I'm starting to wonder, can we get double the ultra? We're just gonna... Oh, wait, actually, we'll do one more encounter before we... So this is the encounter before, and then we'll just fish up another thing, close the DS. And we'll see what happens. And Parker's coming in. Hey, Parker! Oh, yeah, what was I gonna say? I don't remember. Okay, just close that on that. And you already saw it was gonna be a Basculin, but you don't know if it's shiny or not. Neither do I. So here's Fates Glide pack. Hope it's not Basculin that's shiny. That would not be fun. Would it, Parker? So, final pack. Oh yeah, I forgot. This has a chance for a break, right? Yeah, that would be cool. Alright, there's the code. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's 3 for these, right? Yeah, it's 3. Almost did 4. I'm like, wait, no, that's Sun and Moon. Alright. So, Alakazam Spirit Link, Mega Catcher, Wigglytuff, Gafita, Meowth, Snivy, Solosis, Fennekin, First Bronzor, and our rare Delphox Holo. Not bad. How about one here? It's like pretty cool. It's a sealed thing. I got it a while back, but all right, yeah, that's pretty good. Overall, that was a pretty decent box, right, Parker? Out of 3 packs, we got 2 pulls pretty much. Although I'm really happy for the Solgaleo because that broke the drought. Oh, it's just a regular best one. Alright, let's see. I wonder if I'll ever find a shiny Dratini. Some people have insane luck, like this one video I saw. This guy got literally 2 shiny Dragonair. One of them was a fail, but, you know, still. He got back, like, not back to back, but back to back chains. He failed the Dragonair, then he's like, alright, I'll just do another chain, then see how long it takes me to get another Dragonair. The next chain ended with the shiny Dragonair. I mean, how does that happen? That's 2 5% shinies. And I don't know.
Let's see if we can find anything cool.
Just please no Poliwhirls or Basculins. I just really want to find a Shiny Dratini.
I mean, if they're normal, that's fine, because I see no reason. I just want to find a Dratini, guys. Just bliss.
With the agony this morning I had over the lost video where I found the other shinies. Please, Nintendo, please just
let me find this thing. Let's zoom in a bit. Bam. Let's go down a bit. And zoom in. No, maybe go up. Nope, down.
I'm trying to edit it so that all you can see is the screen, but it's not really working very well, is it?
Alright, the camera's falling. I don't know. Let's scoot it back, and... That works, yeah. That works.
Alright. Trying to make it better quality. You know, my videos are already terrible quality. Maybe I can make them a little better. Alright. Oh, they're not terrible. They're like okay quality. Right, Parker? Aw, little Parker's so sleepy. He's just laying down on the floor. Little cutie. I forgot to count the Hariana as part of the thing. I'll put that back there. So it's really the 3 out of 3 pulls. At least I'll consider that. So that's pretty fun, actually. My $12 didn't go to waste. Bum bum bum.
Got away from this guy.
Dang it, that would have been so quickly shiny. But that just goes to show you can find your king here. If you guys were wondering, you can.
It's possibles. Back-to-back their teams.
That'd be pretty cool, actually.
But it's not. Make all my videos in this quality. I kind of like it.
Alright. 35 encounters in. No shiny yet, but that's okay. Because we know that this chain is the Dratini chain. Shiny Dratini. We know this. And I can finally go back to the hunt I took a break for this. Okay. That's just a regular one. 36. I'll give you a hint on what it was. I accidentally spoiled it in the 1 hour 36 minute video that was corrupted, so now I can still keep it a secret. It's a legendary, is just a little hint.
Thinking of doing a
soft resetting live stream for it, but I don't think many people would watch it.
Thank you.
try that on.
There was this one time I actually found back-to-back Dratinis.
As I've said in the 1 hour 36 corrupted video, I actually hunted for Dratini before. My first fail actually came from that. Actually, I went for Dragonair first. Then I realized that Basculin, which is a very common shiny there, knew Final Gambit, and I learned it the hard way. Yeah, that was my first ever shiny fail. Basculin. It was not really a much different shiny anyways, but, you know, it's still shiny and kind of hurt to see it fall down into the dust there. This is cool. Encounters in. This is Shiny Dratini. No, it's not. It's just a regular Basculin. At the end of this video, I'm just thinking we're just going apart. I feel like it right now. Sharpen my pencil because it's getting kind of dull. Just a bit. Actually, I'll do one more encounter before I start sharpening. So this isn't just boring about pencil sharpening. Or pencil being sharpened. Bam! Much better now. So this is, I'm actually gonna call this episode 1 because I called the other one episode 0.5. Alright, bye Parker. So the doggo just got bored of software setting. And he has officially fled. So 45 encounters in, and my phone is officially on 10% battery. That's not good. We'll do 5 more encounters. That's the first of the 5. Regular Basculin. Man, this video is already 30 minutes-ish. With no shiny. Seven. Almost 50. 3 more encounters before we reach 50. All right, now 2 more encounters. Alright, 49. So close. 1% chance that it's going to be shiny. I swear, if the next thing's shiny, this is the last encounter of this part of the video. Alright, we've reached 50.
Well, that felt like almost wasted 30 minutes.
You know what? No. No, we have not reached 50. Well, we have, but we're gonna do a 51st encounter. This is gonna be the last encounter of the video. Oh, this piece of the video. I'll be back. After my phone gets to 30%. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm still gonna do it. Okay, I'm back.
I got kind of impatient,
so I just took it out at 25%. I think that's good enough.
There we go.
52 encounters.
Man, chain fishing isn't usually this time consuming.
It just means it's gonna give me the Dratini. We all know it.
Parker. I'd be playing some Pokemans. Oh no, and I hit the camera.
As I said before, Shiny Dratini love the rain. Okay, 56 encounters. 56. I have no idea what I'm doing again. Oh jeez, I almost broke my chain there. Glad I didn't. We're almost at a chain of 60. The shiny is any moment now. At a chain of 60, it's any second. It's gotta be. Maybe it's just waiting for the next Dratini. In that case, then I'm totally patient. A little neck cramp. gonna stretch my neck a bit.
Okay. We're officially at 59 counters. One more, and we've reached 60. I have a feeling about 60.
You can be Shiny Dratini right now. Right now, Shiny Dratini. Right now, Shiny Dratini. It's just a regular restaurant. I mean, the Shiny Dratini is going to be in the 60s, is what I mean.
Yeah.
It's gonna be in the 60 encounters. I'm guessing. Alright. 61 encounters down. Alright, 63 encounters. I wonder if it would look better with the lamp on. Heck no. Okay, 64 encounters.
Okay, at this rate, I'm starting to get a little impatient.
I'm gonna try to find two shinies in this one video. Unless this is a Dratini in this chain. Then that's fine. We're at 65 encounters, so my prediction was wrong.
Maybe we'll be 66 to 70. Still kind of upset that all that
and the entire video is poof, gone. Just like that.
I mean, it's pretty upsetting
working on something for an hour and 36 minutes. Well, recording it for that long and then working on it a little bit and then it just poof.
We're at 67 encounters for a Dratini. I wish you could find out what shiny you were going to get in the chain before you even started.
Or like, right when it starts, just real good. The shiny for this chain is going to be blank, and then you don't have to waste your time. If it's something you don't want.
Okay.
Is that it?
Okay. Alright, next encounter and we reach 70. It was gonna be fun.
encounters has been reached. Yep, it's just a regular poly girl.
Bad Jambino.
Four encounters. Nope, regular. And it's not even a gym.
Okay. Man. I hate it when chains go this long. But I can already tell it's just gonna be a Dratini, so I'm gonna wait and it's gonna be fun. Some fun shiny Dratini. Good thing I got my channel verified.
Also, I wouldn't be able to upload this video.
I don't remember if I mentioned this on the corrupted video or on this video, but I actually went on a chain for a shiny hero, and it ended up being a chain of 200 for a Magikarp.
Yeah.
That was not a fun chain.
Hello.
Hold on one sec.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Somebody one more encounter, okay? So, I'm gonna have to, pause this video for a second as I go get, my dog some dog food. I'll do one more encounter for you guys. Then, I'm off.
Alright, well, I'll be right back, okay? See you guys in a little bit. Oh wait, no, I didn't do that when I left.
Oh well. So, camera's a little bit too high up.
There we go. So I'm back from
collecting the food for Parker. Turned out to be pretty cheap at Trader Joe's. Only $2 for the can. So I bought two. So I won't have to go later if he finishes all of it. Which is, I think, pretty smart.
Maybe lower the camera just a bit. Oh no, that's a little bit too much. There we go, that's perfect. Okay, add that to the counter. Bam. Man, how many is this now?
Wait, really? Yes. 16 times 5. 80 encounters already. Wow.
Look what Parker's been chewing on. Bouncy Pokeball from one of my past birthday parties.
I gave him a tennis ball, but he bit it, then he went away.
Parker's quite the interesting doggo, isn't he? 81 encounters is a go.
Jeez, I'm actually getting kind of nervous. Might end up being a super long chain. I'm beginning to get scared.
Hope it's not a super long chain, but it's looking like it. Jeez, 82 chain.
With still no shiny.
This Dratini is holding up on me, isn't it? Aren't you, Dratini? Okay.
Yeah, this Dratini is really holding up on me. I already have my psychedelic powers telling me it's a shiny Dratini at the end of this chain.
Ah! I'm like, here it comes. Oh man. That was a shine no. I wonder if that's already a thing. Shino? Like you're like, oh here it comes. This is shiny. It's gotta be. No, it's not. Then you go into a little depressed state like I am right now. Right. Four. I'm not even numbering anymore. We're at far. Eighty-six. This shiny Dratini is really holding up on me, though. I have a feeling that this is it. This has got to be it.
Whoa, it's a shiny Dratini!
I'm actually surprised it even was a Dratini, but... Whoa, man.
I'm actually pretty surprised it even was a Dratini.
But... Those Dratinis are really, like... taunting me, like... I appeared and I'm not shiny like you wanted me to be. Next regular Dratini, I'm killing it. Teach it a lesson. For taunting me. Yeah, definitely. I'm killing the next non-shiny Dratini. Because I can. Because they're being... I can't right now. They're being cruel. Not cool. C-R-E-U-L. Or was it C-R-U-E-L? I don't remember. Right now, my...
It's agonizing is all I'm saying.
I have a feeling this is gonna be it. This has gotta be it. This has gotta be the Shiny Dratini. Whoa, man. You can really tell I'm broken inside because of this. Get out of here. Thing. That be drawn Dratini. I'm doing that joke one last time, then I'm just done with this for this video. Building, I'm just a shiny Dratini. Oh yeah, I didn't even update the counter. We're at like 80, I'm at 90 now. Yeah, that's 91 counters right there. Come on, chain fishing. Don't do this to me, chain fishing. It's gonna be the Shiny Dratini chain fishing. You better make it. This is angering. Almost at 100 encounters. Without shiny. This is surprising, actually. The only other chain this long
was the Magikarp for, this is that one.
The chain that shall not be mentioned. The cursed chain. Yeah, still got a Gyarados. On that Magikarp, but still. I refuse to give up on that chain. So I can't give up on this one either. Mimikyu.
But it's upside down. Mimikyu kind of looks like a different Pokemon while it's upside down.
See, it has like legs and an arm. Weird. A hair. And the hands coming out of hair. I don't know. So we're about to reach 100. Technically, we should have found 5 Dratinis by now. I think we found 4. Well, statistics-wise. And we should have found 1 Shiny by now. Statistics-wise. Turn up that way. We're at 99. Okay.
This is the 100th encounter. This is it. This is the Shiny Dratini. This is it.
statistics wise, unless this is not 100. Let me make sure and count it over. Yep, this is a 100th encounter. Maybe it's 101. Time Warner Cable! Awesome.
Time Warner Cab. Call from Time Warner Cab.
Shut up, Time Warner Cable. Thank you, Time Warner Cable.
Sorry, but we're not here right now. Please leave us a message and we'll call back soon.
Okay.
Hello. This is an automated message from Spectrum about an important change in the status of the account belonging to Daniel Mayorga. Please call us within the next 24 hours at 800-892-2253. Again, please call
Time Warner Cable
regarding
stop.
An important change in the status of your account within the next 24 hours at 800-892-2253. If you dial the wrong number or reach the wrong person, please visit www.twc.com/remove so we can make the appropriate changes.
Shut up.
Again, that's www.twc.com/remove.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Memory is full. Recorded.
I did not update the counter, so that's 103. This has got to be my second longest chain fish already. One hundred and five. I'm just done. Technically, we have seen 105 shinies throughout this chain. Because, you know, Venusaur. I swear if this video is longer than the one before it, the hour 36 minute video, I swear. You know what? Yeah, I'm not going for a second shiny in the same video because I'm not going to have enough space on my phone. We're almost at 110. Hey, Parker. Come on. Cure my depression. Cure my depression. And now he's staring at Speedy. Yes, rain. Shiny Dratinis love rain. Shiny Dratinis love the rain. Now he's just sniffing stuff on my floor. Okay. Okay, my Parker. I'm beginning to wonder if it's 5% Dratini or 1% Dratini. So it's rare as a shiny. That's what I'm beginning to think. Bam. Dang. It's a long episode. Parker. He kicked the tin that fell on my floor, and all the crunch flew out. Remember that tin? Yeah, he kicked it. Oh, there he goes. Can't tell right now, I'm silent raging. The rest of this video might be kind of quiet. Except for that, probably. I probably won't talk very much for this video. I don't know if I already did this, but shout out to my friend Matthew, or the cheese flavored Magikarp. I should not have revealed his actual name, but oh well, I'm not very happy right now, so. He lost his mind playing Mega Man. I lost my mind hunting Dratini. This is fun, isn't it? Let's count it up. Oh wait, no, this guy also. So. I don't like it right now, actually. We'll wait to count it until this little thing, this tally, turns into a 5 tally, because there's just a 3. And it'd be easier to count it if it was a 5. Plus, I'm kind of too lazy. I feel like I've ran from a shrine or something. I don't know. Something I see really wrong in this game. I broke it and I didn't know. One more before I count again. Alright, let's just count it up. This is so above odds. Jeez. I
I am officially dead inside. This is a new song on my channel for some reason. Don't know why I'm singing this. I just really want to tell you guys that I'm dead inside because of the Dratini. I've already found 3 non-Dratini shinies on the hunt for the shiny Dratini. I feel like it's rarer in X and Y or something. I'm not sure. Probably hunt in the front safari instead. I have much better luck there. But I can't find your teeny there, can I? That's the thing. Okay, Dratini. Stop playing this game. Come on. Just come out of hiding already, Shiny Dratini. We know you're already gonna come at the end of this chain. We know it's gonna be you. So just show yourself. Like other Pokemon holding it down, just like can't escape. No escape. And it's like you see, it sees a little like little line up there, gets cast in, then one of the Pokemon holding it down pulls it, and then goes up. I think I'm losing it. Why? 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 Just gonna pull out this keyboard and hit myself in the face with the keyboard, but it's my dad's keyboard, so I'm not gonna break it. Bless you. That Dratini symbolizes not finding a Dratini for a long time. So we won't see another Dratini for a long time, which means that we're probably not gonna find a shiny Dratini. How?
So, you know how we got bubble gum?
Yeah.
That was the bubble gum. And that's from here, bubble gum. Bubble gum. Where's the bubble gum? I think the bubble gum. And then, holding your legs, waiting for it to go up, and then
losing my mind here.
Okay.
should probably do more videos like this.
Like, quest for the shiny 5% Pokemon. The shiny Pokemon that appears the least on the route.
For this, in this case, it's Dratini. I'll do one in Alpha Sapphire too for Sharpedo, I guess. After the team, of course. I've already lost my mind because of Dratini. Not gonna lose my mind for no reason. I swear, if this isn't the Shiny Dratini, I'm gonna be so pissed off. I don't usually talk, I try not to talk like this, but when I'm having a bad time, Undertale reference right there, I start talking like a bad person, and hats off to you, Dratini, for being a dingus. Right now I'm wearing shorts too, which is probably not the best idea, so I should put on some sweats or something, or jeans. I'm just too lazy to do that right now. Oh wow, first ever Mimikyu in Pokemon X and Y. I forgot to mention a little funny thing that happened. The super fleshy pack, that's what I'm gonna call it, the one with the extra outside. It was a Solgaleo pack, and there's a Solgaleo GX inside of it. So I thought that was pretty funny. This video's gonna end up being longer than the one that
I found three shinies in. Without a single shiny. Please, just let me find the Dratini. This is an insane chain. I can't just find nothing with this chain. I can't just find nothing. Closing and covering my eyes. Is that a Dratini? I think that's a Dratini, wasn't it? And it couldn't have the decency to be shiny. After all of that. I swear if the shiny's in the next encounter. I have better luck with my eyes closed, so I'm just gonna do that. Pretty close, covering my eyes. It's the best thing. I could tell by the... But I confused Poliwhirl with Dratini a little bit. I don't know why. Dratini? Is that Dratini? No, it's just Poliwhirl. Okay, that's gotta be basketball. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, cover them again. Okay, I think that's Poliwhirl. Can I cover? Yeah, it's Poliwhirl. Okay, the one is Poliwhirl. And the, I think it goes like that is Dratini. Okay, a Poliwhirl. Oh yeah, didn't I say I was gonna kill the next non-shiny Dratini? Short, I mean business. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do that to the next Poliwhirl. Or Baskin. There's the Poliwhirl. Now we shall mega evolve my Venusaur and knock its block off. I'm gonna use Frenzy Plant. I know it's not a good move, but I just wanted to see what it looked like, and I don't think I ever used it, so. Eh, not as cool as I thought it would be. I mean business. I mean business, Pepe. Okay, I'm not gonna kill the Dratini. I'm the spare Dratini kind. As for the next Basculin, not so much. Oh wow, my DS is on low battery. had 3 bars of battery when I started this. Pedal Dance is so much cooler. And the reason I'm mega evolving is to make them feel more pain. I'm gonna keep going until it starts flashing again. Then I'm gonna take a little break. You know what, we'll go 6 more encounters. Alright, now it's 5 more. Come on!
Why?
Why?
Why do the Dratini?
Why do the Dratinis have to do this to me? There's like, hi, I'm a Dratini, not shiny. Mwahaha. Should really use some guava juice right now. I'm just dead inside. Feeling dead inside, go get a cup of fresh guava juice. Yeah? Alright, I'll feed him in a sec. I know, I will. Alright. I don't know why I didn't eat his food last night. I guess he wasn't hungry, so. We usually feed him at night, so. Guess I have to feed him. I see now, because, you know. 2 more encounters before I just take a break. It's already 41 minutes. This video is gonna exceed the length of the other one. Got a single shiny. So one more encounter to go. Without a single shiny. It's exceeding the length without a shiny. Just saying those words sound terrifying. last encounter. This is the counter. Look at this. Count them. One. You guys can pause and count. But I'll just say the number right now. Three times five, so that is 165 encounters without a shiny from chain fishing. It's almost Magikarp status. It better be the Dratini, I swear. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a second, okay? Just, I'm gonna put my DS to charge for a bit, take a break, and, yep. Hey guys, what's up? Blue Mew42 here, and I'm back from the, little break, because, you know, I really needed to cool off some steam. I'll wait 1 second.
Okay.
No, no, no. That is no. That's a no, no, no.
Oh, okay.
Why are you ripping the little piece of paper?
I am angry.
Okay. Just... Olivia, look how many encounters I've done for a shiny. Without a shiny.
Just gotta wait for Olivia to finish counting.
The face is just like... She's like, hold on, let me just get a piece of paper from her drawer so I can draw what her face is.
That's her face right now. I'm not even kidding. She's still counting. That's a lot, right?
I have to keep making this video so I can find the shiny.
If anyone should be mad, Olivia should be me.
I'm paper.
Ah, it's raining. Good. Shine your teenies love the rain.
Okay, now go rip your paper somewhere else. Okay?
Why? You have a trash can in your room.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I guess you're right there. Do 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 do.
One pretty crazy number. Jeez.
I swear if this video gets corrupted too, it's
not gonna be fun.
think I'll do one encounter on Super Rod. Just for the fun of it.
Maybe I could find a shiny Dragonair.
Although I'm more likely to fail that. Hey, Dragonair's cooler.
It's already evolved and everything. So.
Let's do that. Also, Dragonair is like the god of the sea or something like that.
So let's see. Alright, this is going to be a final gambit. This guy's final gambit. So, just gonna run from him. Nobody loves you.
Final gambit, Basculum.
Just for one Pokemon, I swear. You mean I did all of that for a Bastion? What is this? For a Bastion. Okay. 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 Oh no, it's gonna kill itself. Now he's the shark. So we're not gonna do the giveaway on this video. Because we didn't get to do it for Chimmy. Isn't that a shame?
Let's see if I can get a back-to-back. Oh no. Ah, its HP is dropping so quickly. I'm so scared right now. That I might fail this top-notch shiny Pokemon that looks so much different from its original. Oh no, Aqua Tail. Ah. I'm actually gonna heal.
I don't have any healing items. Okay. It keeps refusing to cut. Let's just throw repeat ball, I guess. I don't want Beam Star to die. Worst part about this is it's refusing to get caught. Wow. I'm so happy right now that I caught such a wonderful shiny Pokemon. I'm so... Whoa. I'm just gonna call it Shiny Dratini doesn't fit, so it's just gonna call it Shiny. Actually, I'm gonna put no space and see if it fits. Yeah, it does. It does fit. Saving. Now let's take a quick look at our shiny Dratini. Oh wow. Such a top-notch shiny Pokemon. Such a very different shiny.
Oh wait, I already saved.
I think.
I swear if this is a Dratini, it's gonna get pissed.
Okay, it was another basketball. But such a top-notch shiny this time, right? Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed that top-notch reaction of a top-notch shiny that was totally the Dratini I wanted. We'll see you guys on the second episode of The Hunt for the Shiny Dratini.